That's not the gown. Not.
Not
here.
Here.
He.
He.
Had.
Had.
Sand.
Sand.
On.
On.
His.
Here.
His.
Here.
Seat.
Seat.
She.
She.
Said.
That.
We.
We.
Have. Sand. On.
On.
Us.
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 Up.
Sinabag mo ko sasabayan. Susundan mo lang ako, pero hindi mo sasabayan yung boses ko. Us.
Us.
Basahin ko siya ng mabilis. Hawak mo. She said, I have a fan. He said, I have lots of sand. She said, we can run the sand in that fan. So, he ran the fan near the sand. He had sand in his ears. He said, I cannot hear. He had sand on his feet. She said, we have sand on us. Okay, ano nakikita mo sa picture?
Mukha silang nasisilaw.
Nasisilaw. Ito yung fan. Ito parang electric fan. So, what do they have their hands over their faces? Bakit ba sila nakaganon? Ano to? May buhangin dito, tapos may electric fan na nakabukas. Anong nangyayari? Bakit nakatakip sila ng mata na ganun? Kasi,
nasisilaw kasi.
Hindi sila nasisilaw. Ano yun? Yung buhangin kasi, nakabukas yung electric fan. Yung ganyan. Tapos may buhangin. Yung buhangin napunta sa kanila. Yun yung nangyari.
Yung katulad na maliliit yung patong.
Oo, buhangin. Buhangin.
Buhangin.
Oo.
Katulad na sa electric
fan. Oo, tapos may buhangin na silang nilagay malapit sa electric fan. Kaya yung buhangin pumunta sa kanila. Kasi yung hangin. Does that look fun to you? Tingin mo ba masaya kapag puro buhangin yung katawan mo?
Hindi.
I wonder where they plugged that fan in. Hindi kaya nila sinaksak yung electric fan. Okay. So, sounds writing na tayo. Sounds writing. Here is the first sound. Ganito siya sa Latin.